She's a sophomore from here in Aurora. She started in February of this year. You're in a lot of towns. I figured it out. These parents, every week, drive an average of 38 miles round trip to get these students to my home. That says nothing about me. It says everything about the parents who are dedicated enough to make sure the children get that dream, that are educated correctly. I want the parents, please, to stand up and be recognized by me. Please stand up, parents. Every parent I would like to be recognized. I just also want to say I only have these kids for a half hour to 45 minutes per week. Their parents have them the rest of the time. I did not have these parents, I wouldn't have a crew. Trust me, they have a much harder job than I do. Eli is going to perform his E scale and Allegro for Eli. then she's going to play a song called Round and Round. Amelia is going to do an A scale, and then she is going to play Cripple Creek. Thank you. some.
Thank you.
in G minor.
Thank you.
Lord Eckhoff as a little fiddler. Now, say it out loud. What's the most requested fiddle song in the world? Say it out loud. Hello. Yeah. Now, who would take on that song without truly loving it? Or that tune. So he and I are going to do a little jamming. Now, last time he practiced this, and I'm not kidding, told his mom, you might have to get a new instrument because I think he almost broke it. And I'm not kidding. So Ford and I, we're going to end this little session with Devil Went Down to Georgia.
Thank you. try again. Cause I told you once, you son of God, I'm the best you ever been.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
made me really feel bad. Okay, we are going to play Twinkle Twinkle, and thank you so much for coming.